China coronavirus outbreak, all the latest updates. China's Health Commission reports 136 new deaths while Hong Kong confirms second fatality from its 62 infected patients. The number of deaths from the coronavirus outbreak in mainland China rose by 136, pushing the nationwide death toll to 2,004 as of the end of Tuesday, the country's National Health Commission reported on Wednesday. At least 132 of the fatalities were from Hubei Province, the epicenter of the epidemic. Nationwide, there had been a further 1,749 new confirmed cases, of which 1,693 were from Hubei, bringing the total number of infections across the country to 74,185.